performance. This is called A Shoreline. Every festival should have an album launch, really. Any of you that are enjoying some of the tracks that I'm performing tonight, today, then please come and see me afterwards, and I've got some copies out there. And my album is all about the historical connections between this great county of Devon, where I live, and the USA and Canada. And it's really quite an amazing history, when probably more historical connections than any other county in the UK. And so that was the theme for the album. This particular track about the Golden Hind, which is Francis Drake's ship that is moored over in Brixham here in Devon. In fact, that's where I shot the video. And Spindrift is the title of the song. And Spindrift is actually when you see waves crashing onto the rocks, or you see a ship going through and all the spray that comes off it, that's called the Spindrift. So that's what explains what this track is about. Thank you. Many years ago, I went on holiday to America, and I wanted to drag my wife along to Sun Studios, where Elvis and Johnny Cash and everybody else, one of the most famous recording studios in the world. My wife was less than impressed with this idea of going to a museum, is how she saw it. And there was far more fun things to do than to go to a museum. We went there, and actually, she found out it was probably the best thing we did on the whole of the holiday. It was just a magical place, and full of history. And then I found out, actually, you can record there quite easily. And I sort of made some inquiries and said, I thought, well, I'll do that. So I had a couple of weeks later, I was due to go back in and record one of my tracks and have that experience of recording in the same room as Elvis and Johnny Cash. Unfortunately, I got called back to the UK for a family matter, and it meant I couldn't go and do it. So only thing I could do was write a blues tune, really, because I was quite upset about it, as anybody would be. I never got back out there to do it, so maybe in the future. And this is called a Sun Studio Blues. Now, as you can tell, I'm not exactly the slimmest chap in the room, and primarily that's because of my addiction to chocolate. And one of my favourite things, and one of my favourite things to do with my grandson, is to buy enormous, copious amounts of Cadbury's Dairy Milk and put it into a chocolate fountain, and stick strawberries and marshmallows and all the things that you shouldn't eat into it, and get covered in chocolate. It's pretty good time. And I felt it deserved a bit of a tune actually written about it. So My Chocolate Fountain, I got bought it as a present some years ago, and it gets a regular airing. So this is called Chocolate Fountain. I hope you can hear the chocolate pouring out of the fountain at various points. Any other chocoholics out there? Yeah. You'll like this one then. Okay, a quick retune into a G tuning. For those of you that want to know, it's D, G, D, G. Pretty simple so far. And then up to the B. Having to tune in between things. I actually, I was telling Blake and Sandro actually some years ago, I decided rather than having to try and do this on stage or anything like that, it would be a good idea to buy one of these Tronical tuners. So it's an automatic tuner, and you just literally push a button on the back of the guitar, and all the machine heads tune into whatever tuning you wanted to automatically. So you can talk to the audience, and it works fantastic. And you can set 20 different tunings up like this. What could be better? Apart from the fact I didn't think it through properly, and I've got a lovely collection of guitars, and what I told my wife is that I need that guitar because it's in Dadgad, that guitar because it's an OG, I need that guitar. So I had about 20 guitars that were all in different tunings. Of course, she said, but you don't need any of those guitars anymore. You only need the one that you got with that one. So I decided that the thing just was absolutely terrible. It didn't work. I lied through my teeth, and I managed to get my guitar collection back again. So I wrote a tune for, it must be a good few years ago, for my niece Kezia, whose mum and is in here and brother in here somewhere today. Bit of family support. And so this is called Kezia's Dance. All the places around Devon, I don't know how many of you from Devon here and who are outside from the other counties, but one of the most popular tourist attractions around here and one of the places that I like to go with my family is a place called Greenway House. It's set above the River Dart, beautiful views over the river, made famous more recently by the fact that it was Agatha Christie's home. This is a tune called Greenway. And it's meant to represent really just the serene nature of Greenway House and its location. Thank you. So this one is called Biscuit Tin Blues. For those who know what a biscuit tin is, the dobro guitar is often referred to as a biscuit tin. A TV theme. Unfortunately, if you're in from another country, like America or somewhere, then you're not going to know this. Fast, isn't it? I'm putting this listening to my last tune of the evening, literally at lunchtime. This is Sea Tuning, and enjoy the rest of the festival. This is Another World. Thank you very much for coming along, and I'll see you outside too.